Good day, I am Cherise Lopez, taking up Bachelor's of Secondary Education, major in English at Cebu Technological University, Danao campus. Today, we're going to talk about linguistics and its structural branches. But first, as you can see, we have here one of the type of instructional materials, which is a flip chart. Now, let's begin. What is linguistics? Linguistics refers to scientific study of language. It involves the analysis of meaning, form, and context of language. So, as simple as it is, linguistics is the study of language and how humans perceive this language for us to communicate. So, that is linguistics. Now, there are six structural branches of linguistics, and let's begin with phonetics. So, phonetics. It is the scientific study of speech sounds that investigates how humans perceive and produce sounds. So, phonetics is the study of speech sounds in their physical aspects. And there are three subfields of phonetics, and these are, the first is the articulatory phonetics, which it studies ways of how humans produce speech. The second is the acoustic phonetics, which studies the physical properties of speech. And lastly, the third subfield is perceptual phonetics, which studies how listeners interpret the acoustic signal in linguistics. The second structural branches is the phonology. Phonology is the systematic arrangement of sound patterns in languages and dialects. So phonology studies the speech sounds in their cognitive aspects. So example, the pronunciation of the letter T in bet. So the third branch is the syntax. So, syntax is the study of rules of word arrangement to form proper phrases and sentences. So, syntax is the study of the formation of the sentence. So, example, Jillian hit the ball. In this, Jillian is the subject, hit is the verb, and the ball is the direct object. The fourth structural branches is the semantics. Semantics deals with the study of meaning, reference, and truth. So, semantics is the study of meaning. So, in example, when people say or use the word gay. So, in example given, there are a lot of related ideas. The second to the last structural branches is the morphology. Morphology is the branch of linguistics that deals with the study of words. Examples are root words, prefixes, suffixes, and word stems. So again, morphology is the study of the formation of words. So the example given is the word cats. So the word cats is put together from two parts. Cat, which refers to a particular type of free fur-legged animal. And the S there indicates that there are more than one such animal. So that's what morphology is. Lastly, the pragmatics. This studies how the context of a language relates to the meaning of word. So pragmatics is the study of language use. So the example given is I heart you. Semantically, heart refers to an organ in our body that pumps blood and keeps us alive. However, pragmatically, heart in this sentence means love. So hearts are commonly used as a symbol for love, and to heart someone has come to mean that you love someone. So again, pragmatics is the study of the language use.